The nuclear icebreaker, North Wind, hit an iceberg at 2:16 a.m. on the 24th of March, 1968. The vessel's bow and starboard suffered heavy damage, which resulted in partial flooding of the third deck and damage to the stern starboard crane. There were no casualties, and the ship is currently still afloat. Repairs are underway, but may take up to a week. So what happened? We came across that iceberg 3 hours earlier than I expected. How did that happen? How could I screw up so badly? Was it one of those moments when nature teaches you a painful lesson, and you realize that even the most experienced dowser can get it wrong?
To HQ, urgent. Considering the emergency, I feel that it is my duty, as an officer, to report that the wreck was a result of negligence and culpable inefficiency by the ship's captain. Breach of duty in the shape of ignoring ample warning from the collision warning equipment rod was the direct cause of the accident. My repeated appeals to the captain to deal with the threat were ignored. I further wish to inform you that the fact that the accident was not catastrophic was purely due to a set of lucky circumstances, especially considering the age and poor condition of the ship. I await further instructions.
Thank you. he's gone berserk. Get his rifle before he kills us all.
Comrade officer?
What is it?
You have a reply from HQ.
Really? That was fast.
Will you inform the captain?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
On your way to the captain, then?
Yes, we just received this. A reply from HQ.
Take it easy. The time is not right. We'll get to it, understand? If you have anything else, the captain is in the cargo bay.
I see. I was heading there anyway.